Get edition again today. So let's get started. I'm actually gonna take these pressure plates because zombies can just walk in now, which is a totally bad. So let's put them right here because it'll be easier to walk out. I'm gonna close this plate. That's amazing. Guys, let's get some damn wood. With this dirt, right, I'm gonna make a wall. I'm just kidding. Yeah, the wall. This is my space. Anyone that comes between this wall. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh wait. I've got a sword. Oh, come on. Mother. Oh, damn. Or is your mother dead? Do that right there. Take this one, put it right there. These are too close together. So put one right there. Take this one and put this right there. And go finish breaking this tree. I love you. Okay, we're okay, I added some sound. So guys, our little shed's getting together. Okay, this episode I want to at least get ladders to get up and get a furnace. That's what we're trying to accomplish. Yeah, that's why I got a chest guy, so I could store my, that so I don't lose my shit. Go get some more wood so we can make a ladder. Yeah, it's turning daytime, so no fucking zombies can beat the shit out of me. Hey, zombie! I just got a flower for you. It's called motherfucking flower fucking power, bitch. Flower power! Oh, motherfucking power. I'm gonna punch you with a flower. Okay, guys, we're gonna go. We're gonna go finish this tree. So we're about to finish this tree. Got that wood so you can go back. I can make light gray wood. I mean, yeah, wool. Not wood. Did that have explosion? I don't care. So now I just have to get. So we're going to make this like an archer tower a little bit. If you just want to get on top from the side of the fucking house, there you fucking go. Now the archer tower is finished. So we can just go put away our stuff. And then get this and make a furnace. And I think we can call that an end. Oh wait, I got one more thing we can do after this. So let's collect as much stone as we can. So let's just mine out this area. We found gravel. That's good if we want to make flaming steel. So that's our first resource we just found that is not cobblestone and wood and all the other materials you fucking see at the start of fucking game. And we found this, which could be a cool decorative block. You can make that my floor. It would be like stone. That would be a good floor. Like for a kitchen. So I think that's enough. So let's see. Go in here. Craft the furnace. You go in here, take out some sticks. First craft. No. Kira. Okay, and guys, we're going to... So we don't have this, and we don't have a hole. So I'll put all this away. So guys, see, we have a giant lake. We have grass. You know what I'm doing when I have a hoe. I'm gonna at least get 5 feet. Oh wait, I got 5 feet. Oh wait, I got 6 feet. Let's go. Hey cow. Well guys, I think that's a good episode, guys. That's good, guys. So I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.